said, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy."
Thank you.
recognize that we are imperfect children, and our lives and our hearts bear the scars of the cycle of sin that has perpetuated itself from the very beginning. And Lord, we come to you today knowing that there is no remedy outside of you, that you could not watch your children suffering and not do anything about it. And so you came and you became one of us, and you walked among us, and you paid the ultimate sacrifice for us. And God, through that sacrifice, we are able to have right relationship with each other and right relationship with you. And God, we are hungry for that. We are starved for that. And so we ask that as we are in your house today, that you would quiet our minds, would open up our hearts, would let our ears hear, would let our eyes see what you would have for us. Lord, do a mighty work in us, and don't let us leave here the same people that we were when we walked in. God, we surrender our hearts and our lives to you. We love you, and it's in the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Let's be seated.
Strong and past the storm.